Okay, welcome back to this panel fourth segment of the lecture. We were up to defining differentiation rules or derivative rules. You also call them differentiation formulas. In this section, we will discuss about the product and quotient rule. These are simply considered as a product formula for the differentiation and deviant formula for the differentiation. You already have been using these formulas. But the purpose of this talk is, or this discussion is, how these formulas have been driven or obtained from the basic definition or ab initio definition. So first, product rule, and then we shall talk about quotient rule. All right. So now consider this function f of x and g of x. Then differentiation of f is 1 and differentiation of g prime x is 2 using previous power rules. But f of g is x cube, means multiplication of these two functions. So multiplication of x and multiplication of x square is x cube, and complete derivative is 3x square, whereas 3x square, right? Whereas this is not equal to derivative of f separately and derivative of g separately, because derivative of f is 1 and derivative of g is 2. So 3x square is not equal to 2x multiplied by 1, right? So this is not how we find derivative of product of two functions. I mean, we cannot find like differentiation of f, differentiation of g, and then multiply. No, this is not going to work. This will work in form a case of addition or subtraction of functions, but not in this case. So what is the product rule? This is there is a lot of explanation about this one, but using ab initio formula and all these derivations, we end up with this product rule. Now u and v are two functions of x. U is ux and v is v of x. Then this is u derivative of v plus v derivative of u, or in other words, u times v prime plus v times u prime. So this is the derivative formula or product formula. And generally, for these functions and alternative notations, which is written as this. There is a lot of explanation which might be boring for you, but just go through it, read it out, and you will learn how to write lecture notes. So now consider this example. F is a function, product of two functions, x and e of x. So what will be derivative of f of x? And again, what will be nth derivative? Right. This is interesting. So first derivative using product rule, and then generally nth derivative of this function. Now first derivative using product rule is f is u times v, where u is x, v is e of x. Then f derivative is u prime v plus v prime u, and u prime is 1, v prime is e of x. So use these four values in this formula and you will get like u prime is 1, v is e of x plus v prime is e of x times u. Now this is first derivative of x, and if you continue this derivative, u is like 1. U is x, sorry. Okay, let me write it again because there is a bit of a mess over here. And this is u, which is x. So this is equal to e of x times x plus e of x. Now look, this first term is very similar to your original function. If you find second derivative, you will have this term again. Third derivative, you will have this term again. Fourth derivative, you will have this term again. This will be an unending sequence for nth derivative. So generalizing this using induction, you may get the result, and it is, this is third derivative, fourth derivative, and generally nth derivative is x plus n times e power x multiplication. So just go through it, that example, it's a very good example, very nice example, and yeah, it will help you to that. Quotient rule, I am skipping this again, but here I just want to mention this is using basic definition of differentiation or derivative, I mean ab initio, the quotient, and then limiting case, now the limit, right, the limiting case, and it ends up with this form. This formula, so it end up with this formula. This is equal to derivative of u by v, or in notation of x, f and g, function of x. So it is equal to this one. Okay. And well, there is example on this same thing: quadratic polynomial in the numerator, cubic polynomial in the denominator, differentiation where this is equal to u, this is equal to v, and u prime is equal to 2x plus 1, v prime is equal to 3x square. So this is now formula is like v same u prime minus, well, it is written here, v derivative of u minus u derivative of v over v square, and then simplification and then more simplification, factors are product multiplied with each other, and some more simplification, we end up with that. Now till now we have learnt these formulas or rules: differentiation of constant is zero, differentiation of interim is this one, exponential differentiation of exponential is this, differentiation is distributive over addition, over subtraction, product rule, and quotient.